I'm Shelby calling in with today's health news. Parents who push for antibiotics when their children are sick might want to think again. A new study from Greece found that when young children are repeatedly given antibiotics, it can affect the bacteria in their gut. The medications disrupt the gut's ecosystem. The research team noted giving children antibiotics may also increase the risk of type 2 diabetes as the child grows older. The gut microbiome plays a role in digestion by strengthening the immune system and helping prevent infections. Antibiotics can kill the beneficial bacteria, allowing more dangerous bacteria to inhabit your intestinal tract. Lead study authors said in a press release, quote, "Increased consumption of antibiotics up to the age of 3 seems to decrease beneficial gut microbes and alter nutrient absorption and metabolism. This may lead to prediabetes, an early high-risk stage of type 2 diabetes. Speak to your doctor for more information." For Daily RX, I'm Shelby calling in.